followed by a right that staggered Lecce. Goes to work on the body, displaying really incredible ring savvy. One man only 18, and down goes Lecce. Letting him continue, but it doesn't appear for long. As Taylor goes to work on him. Taylor with a good left again, and Lecce goes down. Out of the jaw by Taylor. A right, but it had Lecce backing away, so he didn't absorb the full blow. But that left did some more damage. All Taylor. Lecce trying to fight back reflexively. But Taylor ends it right here with the third knockout.